All right, here's a look at the Capitola Pier. A section appears to have broken off during the storms a month ago, and it's not being reopened, and I think I heard they're going to have to rebuild the whole thing. Not because they have to, but it's part of a project. But look at your news for that.